Hi judges, welcome to another segment of Wonder Liwag Memorial High School Senior High School Math TV. Last time we were able to discuss a parabola opening to the right, given its equation, and what we did is that we completed the square so that we had a perfect square. And for now, we'll have a different example, and we have the same problem. We need to determine the vertex, the focus, the directrix, and the length of the latus rectum given this equation. And the equation is x squared minus 6y minus 2y plus 9 is equal to 0. We have the same procedure. All we have to do is to complete the term being squared, and that term is just x squared. Since x squared is being squared, therefore, always remember, if it is x squared, our parabola is either opening upward or downward. Again, it's either opening upward or downward. We are given x squared. Expect that this will open up or down. We do not know yet if it is upward or downward, but we will know if it is going up or going down based on the sign of the right side. So we'll be having x squared minus 6x minus 2y plus 9 is equal to 0. So let us now try to complete the square. X squared minus 6x plus the 1 being completed. Transpose to the other side, we will be having positive 2y minus 9. X squared minus 6x, negative 6 divided by 2 is negative 3 squared, that becomes positive 9. Is now equal to 2y minus 9 plus 9. So let's cancel this out. We now have a perfect square. We'll be having x minus 3 quantity squared is equal to 2y. Since this is a single term, therefore, the y coordinate of the vertex will become 0. It now takes the form x minus h quantity squared is equal to 4c times y minus k. Okay, therefore, what is the value of the vertex? The vertex is located at hk, and the vertex will be located at positive 3 and 0. Okay, since this is x squared, therefore, the focus now will share the same x coordinate of the vertex. The focus is located at 3, and we do not know yet here because we need to find out the value of c. Because they are separated, the focus and the vertex, they are separated by a distance, c. Okay, since this is 2y, and let us find out if it is opening upward or downward. So, what is the sign of the right side? The sign of the right side is positive, because this is positive 2y. If it is positive, therefore, our parabola is opening upward. Okay, so we will be using here 4c is equal to 2. Therefore, c is equal to 2 over 4. Therefore, c is equal to 1 half. Okay, for this one, c is now equal to 1 half. So, from the vertex going to the focus, we will be adding 1 half, or we will be subtracting. Let us find out if we will be adding or subtracting. Let us first draw. The vertex is located at 3 and 0. Therefore, this is the vertex. Since we are having a parabola opening upward, therefore, this is the vertex, and above the vertex is the focus, we will be adding 1 half to the y coordinate. Therefore, this becomes 3 and 1 half. Therefore, this is 3 and this is 1 half. This is our focus. Our parabola now is opening upward. And this is the latus rectum. Okay? And the length of the latus rectum is 4c, and that 4c is just equal to 2 units. Okay, what else? We need to get the value of the directrix. If we are getting the value of the directrix, our parabola is opening upward. Okay, remember that if our parabola is opening upward, therefore, we need to get the equation of the directrix, and that is y. Okay, so from the vertex, we will go down. We will go below. Therefore, below how many distance? Okay, how much distance? Therefore, we'll be having negative 1 half. Therefore, y is equal to negative 1 half. And this is now our directrix. Y is equal to negative 1 half. Again, The vertex is located at 3 and 0. The focus is located at 3 and 1 half. The directrix, or the line, is y is equal to negative 1 half. And the length of the latus rectum is 2 units. Okay? So, remember to be familiar with this procedure because we will be using this up to the last part of the conic section. Okay? Remember that if it is x squared, it will either open upward or downward. And we will know if it is opening upward or downward through the sign of the right side. And the sign of the right side is positive, therefore, it opens upward. And the value being added or subtracted from the vertex is the value of C because that is the distance. You will add C or you will subtract C from the vertex to get the length, to get the coordinates of the focus. So that's all for today. I hope you learned something from this tutorial. Once again, I am Engineer Jad Edward Hernandez, your pre-calculus teacher, saying that mathematics is always fun. Goodbye and God bless.